Now recording.
Okay, time now is 9:58 a.m. It's Monday, July the 19th, the year 2010. I am Detective Gail, G-A-I-L Regan, R-E-G-A-N. My badge number is 4127. I am here at 40 College Street, third floor detective services in the interview room. I have with me to my left.
It's a PCHO, badge number 9815-55-PRU.
And can you please identify yourself?
Sorry, yeah. Means.
Yeah, my official name is Jason Shi, J-I-N-S-O-N-G, S-H-I.
Okay, and as well, to my right,
Detective Constable Peter Ward, badge 2073 of the Fraud Squad.
Thank you. Okay, I have Constable Zhou.
Mm-hmm.
He's here to translate the English language to the Mandarin language, the Mandarin language to the English language. For Mr. Shai?
Yes.
Okay. 我就在这儿帮你在那个翻译，从英语到中文，中文到英语。
Okay. So we've been through the first part of the interview process where everyone has identified himself, and you understand that this is all being recorded, and you acknowledge that this is being recorded?
你知道这所有这些谈话的，所有这些都不会被录音录像的，你知道这一点是吧？
我知道。
Okay, yes.
Do you consent to this recording?
你会同意我们这个做那个录音录像吗？
没问题。
No problem.
Okay, thank you. As you're aware, Mr. Shai, we are, maybe I'll just get you to do this. Just read that part.
This one? Okay.
Yes.
As you're aware, we're investigating an allegation of fraud over involving...
You're speaking English? Though.
Sorry.
To him.
Oh, just translate
yes,
directly.
Yes,
oh,
yes,
I'm sorry.
Yes,
你知道的话，我们现在是在调查一个指控，关于那个就是诈骗的，超过5000块钱的，其中是有唐伟珍，是不是他参与了？关于我们这个调查呢，我今天呢要给来给你面试一下，就等于做口供，当然在录音录像的条件下，好吗？ 是我的责任通知你，就警告你，在我们在做这个录音录像之前的话呢，我必须要告诉你，你可能会去到法庭做那个做供，你明白这一点吗？你所说的在你的那个面试里边，interview里边，你可能会上法庭做证，明白这一点吗？
行，我明白。
Okay, yes.
What does that mean? Yes?
Yes.
Yes, that he understands this, the allegations.
Yeah, the allegation and there could be the witness in court.
Did you read this part?
Yes, he understands.
Okay, did you go further about the fabricating evidence?
No.
Just read that
okay.
part for me, please.
Okay. 是我的责任要告诉你，如果你捏造事实的话，是不是啊？或者是误导我们的话。 你会可能会受到法律的惩罚的，你明白这一点是吧？或者说你误导我们，让我们花了很多不必要的时间来调查这种并不存在的那个这个诈骗的话，你会受到相应的后果的，那你明白吗？我明白。OK， yes,
thank you. Okay, I'll just get into it here with you. Do you know Mr. Weizhen Tang?
你认识不认识这个唐伟珍？唐伟珍，我认识。
How do you know him?
你怎么认识他的？
我刚移民到加拿大的时候，在一次那个四川同乡会上，然后呢，通过就是因为我去参加四川同乡会，我是四川人嘛，然后呢，在那儿就通过一个朋友介绍就认识了他。 然后呢，正好他在找一个就是程序员。Hold
on. Okay, he knew this guy from a friend of his, because himself and this guy is all come from Sichuan province in China, so.
Who's the friend that you met?
你这个介绍你这个认识的这个 friend 是谁呀？朋友是谁呀？其实我也不认识，因为我第一次到四川同乡会。 He doesn't know that friend. Pretty much is like. All the people from Sichuan, they have a group of people, they get together, so that's how we knew this, when, Tang, Mr. Tang.
Yeah,
it's just chatting, whatever, just like a gathering.
When did you meet Mr. Tang?
你什么时候见到那个唐先生的？
就在四川同乡会上。什么时间？ 应该是九八年底，九九年初，应该大概是春节回来，十二月，圣诞节的时候。
Towards the end of 98, early 99.
Okay. And where did you meet him?
你在什么地方？地点？也许圣诞节是过后有一个四川同乡会，因为我是十二月二十六号才来的。
Hold on. We're talking about 在哪儿遇到的？
哎呀，我都不记得了，就是四川同乡会的一个聚会上。地址
，He doesn't know where exactly the address is.
地址不记得了。In
Toronto.
在多伦多。具体的哪个范围，你可以说一下。应该是在downtown。downtown
area.
但是就因为我刚来，什么都不知道。At
that time, he just arrived to Canada. He has no idea where he went.
Okay. Okay, I'll just get into. Did you ever work for Mr. Tang?
你有没有给那个为这个唐先生工作过？他一介绍以后呢，因为正好我也正在找工作，所以说呢，就是在。Okay, just
answer my question. Just yes or no. 就是你有没有给他工作过？
Yes, 工作过半年。
About 6 months, worked for him.
When?
从什么时间到什么时间？
99年初到99年的6月份。
From probably January 99 to June 99.
What did you do when you worked there for him?
你在给为他工作的时候，你做些什么呢？你为他做什么？我就给他设计，程序
PHP 程序。
The programming for PHP. What does that for?
What does PHP stand for?
是这个，在网上做那个，比如说那个论坛，网上做论坛的一个。
Something like a forum on the website. You can, you know, talk to each other. That kind of programming.
And when you worked for him, did you go to a place of business to do this programming? Did you go to an address?
你为他工作的时候的话，你是在一个地方给他工作呢，还是在哪个地方？在家呢？在他家里。 At his home, Mr. Tang's home.
Where was that located?
你知道他那个家在哪？应该是在downtown，我想想，就是他原来在downtown的家，但具体号为，就在我记得就在downtown那个警察局，背后的。
Okay.
但是具体地址我还。
He doesn't know exactly address. It's pretty much close to 52 Division, the downtown area.
Mr. Tang's whole address?
就是唐先生的家庭住址。
Yeah, 原来的，买房以前的家庭住址。
Okay, previous address.
Mr. Tang's.
Mr. Tang's previous, before he bought a new house.
Oh, okay. Okay. So, can you just explain to me your responsibilities at Mr. Tang's address?
你去那儿工作的时候，你的责任是什么？你的工作范围是职能是什么？我就根据他的要求写程序。It's pretty much I just programmed whatever he wants, you know.
What did he want you to program?
他让你到底要做什么呢？在那半年吧，就是做一个论坛，就是比如说那个就是各种会员。 就是他有，比如说金牌会员、白金会员，然后要就说要发那个帖子啊。
Well, his responsibility is pretty much like a design like a website, which is the members can log in, and you know, for the access of the membership.
Okay, can you say to him? Can you explain that in more details to me? You say members, what members of what?
你能不能再仔细说一下这些会员的话是什么会员？
那个时候都还不是特别清楚，因为他只是他给我讲，他把它分成了什么，什么白金会员啦、金牌会员啦，就说白金会员就能够，比如说做。Hold on.
He's not sure exactly how that works, but he was asked to do. To separate, you know, like a golden membership, silver membership, that kind of things, and this membership, he couldn't tell what this member is for.
What sort of business was Mr. Tang running or operating?
这个唐先生就是 开什么公司的？干什么的？但是
他那个时候他的公司名字叫，我记得叫 Weizhen Tang Associated， Weizhen Tang Associated Incorporation。
Okay, the company's name is Weizhen Tang Associated Corporation。干什么呢？
因为他具体的业务我并不参与，但是呢，就说我只是知道他那个时候是应该是在买卖股票吧。
He doesn't know exactly the detail of the business, but he has the probably a little bit idea. Probably he's involved in like a stock market or something.
Yeah, 因为他的其他那一部分有另外的一个工程师在帮他做。
Okay, then somebody else help him on the other part of the business, which is a stock marketing.
Somebody else, you said.
Somebody else
helped who?
Helped the Mr. Tang to do that part of transaction, like a stock marketing.
But he doesn't know anything about that.
No.Doesn't know.
Are you trained in any sort of computer?
你在这个有没有什么证书啊？在你的计算机领域里边，是培训过的吗？
我啊，
嗯，
我在这儿没有任何证书，但是我在国内是计算机研究生毕业的。
He has a master degree in computer science back in China, but there's no.He doesn't have any certificate, you know, in Canada.
Okay. But is it equivalent? Be accepted?
但你的计算机这个 master degree 的话，是在加拿大也承认的吧？
我不知道加拿大承不承认，但是呢，就说做程序开发呢是不需要这本做认证，它不像其他工程师。
Yeah, it's pretty much the same. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So Mr. Tang knew that you knew how to do computer programming. That's why he asked you.
So, 唐先生知道你是懂这个计算机的话，所以他才找你去做这个 program 吗？
对。
Yes.
Did he pay you for working?
他有没有付你钱呢？你在这六个月期间。
这半年，
嗯，
他付我钱，一个月1000块钱。
Yes. I got paid 1,000 a month.
Did he pay him every time? Was he owed any money at the end?
他是不是每个月都赔你，还是他欠你什么钱？
那个时候每个月赔，后来我给他 part time 做的时候，他就欠我了。
Okay, for the first 6 months he got paid every month, but afterwards he worked for him as a part timer, and then he got all the money by Mr. Tang.
He didn't get any money. So
he's constantly owes him money. Yeah, he didn't get paid in full.
But
as they say.
Previously he said he only worked for him for 6 months.
Yeah.But
you
以前说只是跟他工作了六个月，怎么后来又 part time 呢？
啊，这样，因为六个月以后我就另外找了一个公司，因为我不喜欢这种金融的公司，我对这个投资一窍不通，所以我找了一个纯计算机的公司工作。
Okay, so after 6 months, he found another job, with a full-time job in computer the field, and he doesn't like this kind of investment field.
Yeah, 但是后来呢，就说，因为我给他写过一些程序，所以他觉得我的能力很可以吧，他就让我 part time 的又帮他做一些事情。
Because he worked for Mr. Tang before, so Mr. Tang knows him. So afterwards, he still asked him to do some work for him.
What was he asking you to do?
他后来又问你要问你让他给他做什么？
后来就给他做一些，同样也是一个是，就是完善这个 forum， 就是论坛程序，完善它，
Pretty much just get this the program he did earlier is a little bit more upgrade.
Okay, how did you upgrade it?
你怎么完善的？
我就把它，就是把它功能加强。就是从论坛上，就是把它功能加强，根据他的要求，因为我是 part time 工作，所以说我每所有的工作我都有那个工作报告，因为我要。
Okay, so pretty much just upon Mr. Tang's request, he just adds some functionalities, you know, some functions into this forum.
Okay, just saying, I'd like to get sort of a detail of this program that he implemented here for Mr. Tang. How was he involved in the users gaining access to the program, or what did he do?
Okay, 我们想知道一些你这个做的那个论坛的话，到底是干什么用的？是不光我们现在只知道它是会员往里去进入的，但它在这个论坛是干什么用的？
这个论坛在整个这个程序里边 应该说慢慢的只是一个小部分了。他后来最重要的呢，就是、
嗯、
就是用来给就是唐伟珍的客户来查询他的那个投资的，比如说回报啊，这些就变得比论坛更重要。
Okay, the forum part actually is a small portion of this whole program, and later on, and this program pretty much just for the members to gain access to check their investment, the returns, that kind of thing. It's just like a stock market. You can go back in and check it out yourself.
How were they able to get into the program?
How members? 他那些 member 的话，他怎么会能进入这个 program 这个 check 去检查呢？
就说这些 member， 因为就是从我走了以后呢，还有一些工程师在为他设计程序，而且他还有 full time 的这个工程师，我只是 part time。然后呢，这些
Okay, so after he left, actually there's somebody else, programmers designed this same program for Mr. Tang. So he just a part-time afterwards. So
does he know who that other person is?
你知不知道那个 full-time 那个工程师是谁呢？
因为我很长一段时间跟唐先生没有接触，所以说我都不知道是谁。
I don't know. I never met him.
How does he know that then?
那你怎么知道有别人在为他设计这个？
因为他要把这个整个程序交给我，我要看了一宿，
嗯，
继续为他工作，所以我知道这是其他人设计的。
Okay, because I got a program, so I knew this is not designed by him, it's by somebody else.
I'm sorry, say that again.
You know the program, the whole big program is he only did the part of the work, right? So the rest of them designed by somebody else. He knew that.
Can you find out how he knows that?
OK， 你怎么知道的呢？你怎么知道是别人设计的呢？
因为不是我设计的。
Because it's not my design.
Well, did he see the design that he's talking about? The design he said is not his.
你有没有看见的话，这个 design 是不是不是你的，就是一定是别人的吗？
你这个问题问的比较好。因为不是我的，所以肯定我就不是我的。那是别人是谁，我也不知道。
He just said, okay, all he can answer is, it's not my design, because the program is big, and somebody else might get involved to finish the whole program.
Did you bring a copy of any of the programs he's talking about? Whether it's the one that he did, or the one that he believes became bigger and he didn't do?
你有没有带一个你的那个复印件，就是你以前给他做的那些 program 那个做的那些东西，有没有带过一个？就说你不管是你做的还是别人做的，有没有那个东西带来？
我没有，我现在就只有我的这个工作报告，但是所有的程序呢，我没有带来。但是因为就是说，唐先生他没有付我工资，而且他给了我一张欠条。就是打了一张欠条。那么就说，如果我把这个程序交给任何人。那么就是说，可能他问他不付我工资了，那么我怎么办
？Okay, first of all, he doesn't have the program like a code with him. He just have the you know the report, the daily report with him on paper. And because it's Mr. Tang owes him money, so he doesn't want to give out the whole program code part.To anybody else.
Okay, I don't want the program. Does he have a copy? What does he have with him? And does he have a copy of, say, it's on the computer and you go in to gain access as a member and you've got a face copy of it, sort of a printout? Does he have that?
你有没有就是说，你是做了这些东西的话，就是哪怕一个复印件，就说啊这个 interface， 你可以进去的话，要怎么 login？ 有没有那种任何复印件的关于你做那些东西？
我没有带任何东西的，因为从2009年3月份以后，那个我到那个证监会去，证监会让我不就说再不要 touch 这个系统，所以我也再也没有。
Okay, he doesn't have anything with him today, because since March 2009, he was told don't even touch the thing anymore.
March 2009.
Yeah, by who? But
OSC, the ICE 证监会 OSC.
OACC?
Ontario Securities Commission, OSC.
OAC, okay.
Okay, but you stopped working for Mr. Tang back in 1999, is that correct?
你现在告诉我们，你是不是1999年就停止为他工作了，还是以后，对不对？你是不是1999年就没工作？
对，二二
Now it says he stopped working for him until 2009 March.
Okay, I'll ask the question again. How long
did you... 2009年是我
part time. Oh, okay. So, full time until 99, part time until 2009.
So, from January 1999 to June 1999, he worked for Mr. Tang full time at his previous address near where he believes is 52 Division.
Okay. 从1999年1月到1999年6月，你是为他工，就全职为他工作，是在他原来的家。
对,
对，
没错。
Okay, yes.
After that, from 99 June to March 2009, he continued to work for him part time.
然后1999年六月以后，到一直到2009年三月，你就为他就是兼职工作，对不对？
不是1999年，那2005年到2009年。
Part time is from 2005 to
2009.
Yeah. Is it what month in 2009?
对，几月份吗？2005年。也许是五月份，因为是 part time， 可能就是说，一个星期可能只有一两个小时。
So probably sometime in May, because he only works like a couple of hours a week, something like that. Not quite sure.
Okay. So he just kind of stopped working for him in 99, and all of a sudden. He started working for him. Did Mr. Tang contact him? How did that happen?
Okay, 1999年，请你先等一下好吗？好，先等一下。Okay, 1999年以后你停止为他工作了，然后突然2005年的话，你怎么又突然为他工作了呢？是他找你来找？
他找。
Okay, he contacted him in 2005, asked him to work for him again.
Mr. Tang.
Yeah.
Okay. How did he get a hold of you?
他怎么会找到你的呢？
因为我前面 full time 给他工作半年。然后他觉得我，工作还不错。
那个他怎么找到你的？
哦，怎么找到我的？
对，打电话找到你。
打电话找到。
He got a hold of me by phone contact, and because he has history with this Mr. Tang, so he knew he's a good worker and he's a good worker, so that's why he come back to him again.
Okay. How much was he paying you part time?
他付你多少钱啊？你工作这个？
开始是每小时20块钱。2007年以后就是每小时30块钱。
At the very beginning, $20 an hour, and after 2007, it got raised to $30 an hour.
That's the part time.
Yes.
Okay. Did he ever pay? So, oh, I'm sorry. Did he pay him by cash or check or how?
他怎么pay你呢？他怎么是用现金呢？还用支票？还是怎么付你钱呢？
2007年前，付支票给我，就说也许没几个月，他就给我一张支票，然后2007年以后呢，他就没有配我了，就把我的钱，因为那个时候我也参加他的投资了。
Okay, hold on. I got paid by check before 2007, and after 2007, I haven't received any pay.
然后我把。就是他把我的工资直接就作为我的投资。
Okay, and then Mr. Tang uses a salary or whatever to pay, reinvest in the whole thing.
What does that mean?
It's pretty much he invests the salary into the stock market or something else.
In Mr. Tang's company?
Yeah, the company. Yeah.
So did he actually give you money or he just said your pay will be invested?
Okay. 他是说啊，我现在给你钱，然后你再给他重新那个投资呢，还是说我用你的钱去投资了？
他的钱没有给我，就直接划到就是投资账号上了。
Oh, okay, just go to the investment directly.
How did he know that he was actually invested then?
那你怎么知道他用拿你钱去投资了呢？
因为他就说我从那个就从那个界面就是网站上能看见。他给我 deposited 了，比如说多少钱
？Okay, I can see that from the website, which is I have an account, so I can go inside and can see Mr. Tang deposits certain amount of money into my account.
How did you get into the website?
你怎么进入这个网站的呢？
因为我设计的这个程序，然后，因为我就是这个投资账号是我太太的名义。 然后我 join 进去。
Because he designed this the whole program and he's the member himself as well, and with join of his wife as well, so he has access to the account.
Okay, when I go into my bank account, I have to gain access a certain way. I just don't go in, whether it be, you know, whatever bank I'm using. So how would he get into his account? Can you just ask me that?
就是说他举个例子说你去自己有自己的银行，你去自己的银行，你总是有一个什么方法去进入你自己的银行账户，哪怕是银行账户 number 啊什么的话，你是怎么会进入到你现在那个账户里去的呢？不是银行账户，就是说他给我的钱没有进我的银行账户。你是怎么进的？你是用什么？他给你个
member account member 账号。
He pretty much get a member account from Mr. Tang, and so he can get access to the his own account.
Okay, he's probably missing what I'm trying to. Being a computer program person, you would know that someone to get into an account, you need something to get into it. You just don't open up an account like that. How did he get into his account? There are many members. You said there were members, and you designed a program. Each member have to get into their account. How did they get into their account?
Okay, 你设计这个 program 的话，是很多 member 是吧？他们每个人都可以进入他自己的 account， 对不对？他们那些人是怎么进入他们自己的 account？ 就是说有一个什么口令啊，还是什么，还是用什么方法
？Yeah， 也是他自己 login 每个 member 就自己login 进他自己的账号。
Okay, every member has their own access.I believe the username or something like that, and a password to log in themselves.
Mm-hmm. Who gave them that username and password?
谁给那些 member 的他们的那个就是 username or password 那个口令？
每个成员自己登自己注册进去，然后唐伟成给他激活。
Okay, every member when they first time log in, they get the membership.And their account was activated by Mr. Tang. So at that time, they will issue a password or something or whatever.
And who issued them that username and password?
谁会给他们一个就是 password 呢？是谁会 issue 的？是自己还是 Mr. Tang？
每个成员自己的那个唐先生只是给他激活，让他能够使用了。
Okay, so apparently the individual member make their own password, but this account has to be activated by Mr. Tang.
How does he know that?
你怎么知道这些事情呢？
因为我是他要求我设计的程序。
Oh, this is a part of my design, you know, in relation to this program.
Okay. So Mr. Shai said, he says that.Mr. Tang was investing his money into Mr. Tang's business instead of paying him. Did he receive a subscription form indicating that he was a member of this business?
Okay, 你现在就告诉我们，就说那个唐先生的话是用拿你的那个薪水去帮你投资，对不对？但你这段时间投资这段时间，你有没有收到他那些，就是说，比方每一个月啊，或每个季度的报表什么的？就说明他在帮你投资，有没有收到？
我没有收到任何纸的这个报表，但是在网上能够看得见。
He said, "I haven't received any written statements or something, right? But I can certainly check on the website, which is all of my account information is on the website."
Okay, just find out from. Did he receive a subscription form from Weizhen Tang Corporation?
Subscription.
Yeah, subscription form to make him a member of Mr. Tang's investment.
Okay, 你有没有收到从那个唐先生的公司里边收到一个，就说一个表格，说明你是他们的一个其中的一个投资成员了？
没有。
No.
Okay. Did he ever receive any money on his return from the investment?
你有没有收到过任何就说赚了钱了，给你分红了？
纸的 statement，
是 on paper or anything， 也就是。
Pardon？
OK， 你有没有收到过分红吧？ He asked about on paper.
Did you receive? Did you actually receive money from the investment?
就说你有没有收到过你的任何分红吧？不管是 on paper 还是在网上你看到的。
网上能够看见。
啊，有没有收到过任何分红？就说你投资了，你说总有回报吧？你回报有没有收到过？
回报在网上能看见。
But it's only showing on the website.
Okay, but did he ever receive any money?
但你有没有收到过钱？真正拿到钱？
没有。
No.
Does he know how much was actually invested from his pay?
但你知道不知道你到底有投资了多少钱？你知道不知道？
我知道。
I know.
Okay, how much?
多少钱？
我的因为我的钱，因为就是我自己没多少钱，然后我的钱呢是就说包括我的工资，然后我自己从银行贷了六万，贷款六万，然后还有我太太她妹妹，一部分从中国，一部分钱。
Okay. Aside from my salary, I borrowed $60,000 from a bank, and his wife and the wife's relatives.It's money borrowed from relatives in China altogether. 多少钱？
想想，大概有15万左右。
The grand total about $150,000.
What bank did you borrow from?
你哪个从哪个银行里借的钱？
BMO。
BMO 可能。
我想加剧的就是说。这个就是这个事情，2009年3月份以后，我的工资就从那个投资账号上全部被清除了，然后就唐伟仁就这样的话，唐伟仁就给了我一张欠条，我可以给你们看。
Okay, after the March of 2009, his salary usually shows on the his account is being taken off by Mr. Tang, and as a result, he received a note from Mr. Tang says, this is how much money I owe you.
Has he ever received any money from any of his investment with Mr. Tang?
Okay. 你从你投资到现在你有没有拿到手到钱过吧？
没有，一分钱都没拿到过。
No, not even a penny.
How much money has he lost with him?
你到底现在跟他在一起损失了多少钱？
这是我的总的这个存钱取钱，我的就是账号上。
This is the activity for his account, which is you deposit, withdraw from the account. This is the.
Okay, some of this is in English, some is not.
Yeah. And apparently, this is pretty much all of them is a deposit. This side, this column is deposit, and this is the withdrawal.And this is a service charge. So withdraw only one.
Who took that money out? Okay, let's start from the top. We have here in 2009, February 9th, there's a deposit of $3,000. Who deposited that money?
谁存那个钱的呢？就是2月9号，举个例，就说以这个为例，2月9号。
Yeah, 这就是我的工资。
This is my salary.
Okay, where did you get this from?
你在从哪儿拿到这个的？
从网上打印下来的。
So printed out from the website.
When did you print this out?
你什么时间那个打印出来的？
3月27号。
跟你说 ，it's March 27th.
Okay. So all of these amount have to do with your pay.
这些大部分是你的工资呢，还是怎么着？
对，这些几千块钱都是，因为后面都有注明，只要是。
Oh, okay.
对。
Okay, this our salary.
Not to be rude, but for the purpose. Some of this is in English, some is not.
Yeah.
Are you able to read what this is?
Yes.
What language is this?
It's in Mandarin.
Okay, thank you.
What he said is, this smaller amount, like $1,000, is a salary.
Yeah.
And it says paid or not paid, right? And this pretty much just says here is a salary, and there's all salaries here.
Do we know why some is in English and some is not?
你为什么这些有些是英文的，有些中文的？为什么？因为他要求是要用中文的，因为我是根据他的要求，他要求中文我就用中文。
Because upon Mr. Tang's request, I have to put some Chinese into the program when I design it.
So did he program? Did he directly input at his own amount?
Okay. 你是你自己把这些数字填进这些东西填进的，还是别人填进的？
是唐伟珍公司填进去的。
It's by somebody in Mr. Tang's company. It's some employee with Mr. Tang's company put this in, not himself.
Not him. Okay. So we'll get here. There's a date of September 15, 2008. It shows $60,000. Then it shows paid wing. W.U.Ping's deposit. Does he know anything about that?
Okay, 你看你这有一点是六万块钱在2008年9月15号是吧？是那个吴平存进去的，你知道这知道不知道这笔存钱？
这是我的那个 money order 从 BMO 来的。
Oh, this is the money order from BMO. He borrowed, and 你知道这项存款，你知道的吧？是吧？
我知道这笔存款。
Yeah, he's aware of this deposit, but it's by his under his wife's name.
That Ping's Wu Ping is your wife.
My wife.
Okay, you borrowed this from the bank, the $60,000, and then you put it in her name.
你从银行借钱是用你的名字，然后你放在这你的投资的话是用你的太太的名字是吗？
这个账号是我太太的名字，但是我在 BMO 是我和我太太 join 的账号。
Yeah, this is a joint account from BMO, and this account says it's on. This is his wife's account.
Yeah, 显示我太太的名字，我 join 进去。
It's a pretty much a joint account as well. So him and his wife.
Is there more to this?
有没有更多的这些东西？
没有了，我就这一张。
That's the only page in this.
Okay, I'll go to 2008 June 13. $58,000.And then it says paid service fee. What is that about?
你这个零八年六月十三号的时候存了五万八，然后又取了六万一，然后说是那个服务费是什么意思？
是，因为唐伟珍要收服务费了，他就先把我的钱全部取出来，然后把服务费扣除，再把剩下的钱存进去。
Okay, this is time when Mr. Tang charged for service fee, so.He withdraw this amount of money and take out the...
Who withdrew that?
Mr. Tang. From his account, withdrew this amount of money and take out the service fee and put the remaining amount back into his account.
Okay.
That's what his explanation.
So you invested in, because this $60,000, what is it, a money order here from BMO, Bank of Montreal. Mr. Shai, you invested into Overseas Chinese Fund Limited, $60,000 plus a few more $1,000, which you indicated added up to $150,000, but you never received a subscription form to his company?
去投资了，但你从来没有收到一个，就是说，你参加投资的一个任何一个正式的一个表格呀，或者是证明你参加投资了，从来没收到过。
从来没收到过。
Never.
Has he ever seen a subscription form before?
你有没有以前看过一个，就是一个正式的表格，说明你参加投资了？有没有看过这种表格？
从来没有。
No. Never seen.
How much money did you lose overall with Mr. Tang?
你总共输了丢了多少钱吧？跟那个唐先生，损失多少钱吧
？Not how much you thought you invested and made with what the market he claimed was saying, but how much did you actually give him?
Okay, 不是说你投资了就是有回报，然后你把总数说你多，就说多少，你到底给了他多少钱吧？你自己从你自己家口袋里掏出来多少钱吧？
呀，总共加起来大约15万。
150,000 out of his pocket.
Plus what he owes you for working for him.
是不是还要加上他欠你的工资呢?
对,
yes, on top of that.
Did you believe Mr. Tang was running a legitimate business?
你会不会认为这个唐先生是开的公司是正常公司还是?
我一直都非常相信他。
I have firm belief he has a legitimate company.
正因为这样，然后我在2007年看见他的这个投资回报非常高，我才从2007年开始参加投资的。Because
of 2007, he saw the returns from his investment, so that's when he joined.
I understand that he believes he had a legitimate company, because we can all register a company. But the actual business where it's indicating, like, that shows here, that you're making money, you're depositing money, service charging, did you believe he was running an actual legitimate business where people were getting returns on their money?
是，你可能认为他是就是有这个公司存在，但是你相信不相信他会有这能力的话，把你们这些投资的话变成钱，再反馈给你们呢？
以前我确实非常相信。
Yeah, I believe in before.
Before what?
Before 什么时间呢?
2007年.
Around 2007, that's when he joined the company.
When didn't he believe that he wasn't running a legitimate business?
你什么时候开始发现他就说他这是在骗，不是能够真正给你回报的？ 什么时间呢?
2009年3月份.
It's March 2009.
And why is that?
为什么呢? 你怎么发现的呢?
是另外就说开会说他没有钱了，我才发现我上当。
He said he make a public announcement. He went bankrupt or something like that. He found out oh he has no money.
Okay, when's the last time you saw Mr. Tang?
你上次见到唐先生是什么时间?
想想应该是在就是在也是在三月份。
Pretty much in March 2009.
Okay, I'm gonna just call out a few names that were involved. Actually, before I do that, you said that there were members in the program dealing with the computer program that you did. How many members?
So, 你说你是加入这个他那个投资的话，到底有多少个人参与了，多少个会员？
这就我就不知道了。
I don't know exactly.
Does he have any idea?
你大概有个概念吗？大概多少？
从参加会的说的来大概有200多。
As far as you can see, when the people gather together in the meeting, roughly about 200
that
members.
How many meetings did he go to?
你去参加过多少次会议? 几次?
就三月份参加了大概两次吧。
Twice in March 2009.
Prior to that, did he ever go to a meeting? Because he invested back in 07.
So, 2009年3月份之前有没有参加过什么会议? 因为你从07年就开始投资了嘛。 有没有参加过任何会议?
可能参加过他的那个什么聚餐会。 就在那个分歧那儿有一个 Mandarin 在那儿吃饭，参加过一次。
You went to Mandarin in... 什么时间?
2008年。
In 2008, which is all the members gathered together, you know, have a dinner party or something in Mandarin. That's the only time.
Does he know, if he's saying it wrong, so I'll just show you, Sharon Gu?
你认识不认识郭少仁?
郭少仁?
Okay.
Oh, 郭少仁.
狗少仁.
我知道这个人是他们公司的。
I know this person. He's the one of the employee with Mr. Tang, work for Mr. Tang.
What did he do there?
他为他做什么呀?
不知道。
I don't know.
Did you ever meet him?
你有没有见过这个人呢?
我见过他在那个 meeting 上我见过他一次，就是那个聚餐会上。
I met him once in one of those meetings.
Has he ever been to Mr. Tang's home over on Roboter Drive in North York, 19 Roboter Drive?
你有没有去过那个唐先生的家在19号
Roboter？ 我去过。
Yes.
When?
什么时间？
最近的一次是也是2009年3月份。
The last time he went to this address is in March 2009.
What for?
为什么要去啊?
去，因为那个时候有一个客户代表组。 然后呢，就说客户代表组请我去，就说他要求唐伟珍给他打印每一个人的这样一张表，每一个人的就是说存款取款的记录。然后呢，就说应客户代表组的要求，唐伟珍就委托我和另外一个工程师在他们家帮他打印了全套客户的这个记录。然后把它密封以后交给一个叫 Peter 林的。
Okay, in March 2009, upon Mr. Tang's request, he himself and the other engineer went to his house to print out all the details of all the members' accounts.
Why?
谁为什么要打的？是谁要求打的？
客户代表组。
It's a customer, a client's association or something. I don't understand what you say.
具体的人就是 Peter. 这是那个委托书。
Okay, that's just so we can explain.
Yeah,
that's what language is that written in?
It's
can
Mandarin.
You read that?
Mandarin.
Yes.
Okay.
这是唐伟珍的签字。
Okay, pretty much, Mr. Tang authorized Shi, which is him, work with the client management team. Apparently, somebody trying to get all the information of the transaction of all the members' account. And Mr. Tang asked him to work with them and just get all the information they need.
Just a little bit confused. Who wants what?
It's like a client management team.
Yeah, the leader is.
这个团队是干什么的?
What is this that you gave us here? Just ask him that. What's that? Explain that.
This is when Mr. Tang asked him to go to his house to print out all of the account information.
Yes.
And because he did that design, it's only him and the other guys can do this.
So
he got authorization from him, Mr. Tang.
So who wrote this?
Mr. Tang, that's his signature.
So he goes to Mr. Tang's house, and Mr. Tang gives him this?
你到唐先生家,他就给你这个,是吗?
当时客户代表组还在,客户代表组的组长是 Peter Lin.
Okay, yes, he got this note from Mr. Tang. That time, it's the manager of this team, Peter Lin, was on scene as well.
What Peter Lin was?
Peter Lin was the member, apparently this guy represented all the members of this, victims, whatever.
Okay. He did say back in March of 2009 that him along with another engineer went to Mr. Tang's home. Who was the other engineer?
你说你是3月份09年的时候的话，你和另外一个人是吧，去他那个唐先生家，对吧？
还有客户代表组的权利。谁是另外那个人？ 另外一个人叫张寒珍。
The guy's name is John Han Zhen, which is in Mandarin right now. If you guys can spell it.
Spell it?
Yeah.
Just write it on here.
Okay. This is the last name.
Okay.
Han, H-A-N, Zhen, Z-H-E-N.
是啊，我们两个共同打印的。
Yeah, they both, print out the whole information, which is...
How long did that take?
大概多少时间？你们打印这些东西资料？
打印了两三个小时。
About 2 or 3 hours.
And what did they do with that information?
那些打印出来的东西的话，他们拿到哪儿去了呢？干什么？打印完以后，然后就有一个叫
Jennifer 的人和苹果，我的妻子，共同把它密封了，然后交给了 Peter 林。
Okay, so those printouts were sealed by this Jennifer Lin and his wife, and handed it to this guy, Peter Lin.
And what happened with that?
然后发生什么了呢？
然后我就不知道了，因为东西全在 Peter Lin 身上。
I don't know anything afterwards. So.
Okay, so you're at Mr. Tang's house. You get there, you and the other engineer, Mr. Zhang, and you printed out all the members of the Weizhen Tang Company, or was it Overseas Chinese Fund?
你去那个唐人他们家去打印出来的东西的话，是整个所有他的会员呢，还是就是他这个公司的名字，这个下边的会员？所有会员。All the members, all the members.
Which company? Because Mr. Tang had two companies. Is it Overseas Chinese Fund?
哦，他以前有两个公司，一个是 Overseas Chinese Fund， 还有另外一个公司，到底是哪个公司下边的？在这个网站上看不出是哪个公司。 You couldn't tell which company is it if you go to the website.
Okay. So after he printed that all out, am I to believe, or led to believe that Jennifer Ling and Ping Wu, which
his
is
wife.
Your wife,
yes.
Sealed all the members' name or print out in an envelope and gave it to Mr. Lin, Peter Lin?
So, 他就想就确认一下，就是说所有那些 print out 那些秘密资料，把它密封到一个信封里边，然后给了那个。 这个 Peter Lin 是不是？
Yeah, 密封在一个箱子里。
Okay, yeah, sealed in the box and give it to the Peter Lin.
How does he know Peter Lin?
你怎么认识这个 Peter Lin
2009年，就是应该是年，具体的讲，就是二月份有一个会以后，我认就说也不是我认识，因为他是 leader，他是 leader。
谁介绍你们认识的呢？没有谁，他是
leader，他代表我们全体客户。
Oh, so because this guy is the representative of all the members, so.
Okay. After printing out all the members, does he have any idea how many?
你当你打印完这些东西，所有客户资料的时候，你有没有概念，就是到底有多少人呢？
问得好，你。 确切的我不知道，但是打印了，确实打印了200多份。
I don't know exact number, but from the printout, I can tell probably more than 200 members.
Alice He, does he know Alice He? Bian He, B I A Y A N.
你认识不认识 He Bian?
哦。 何百燕，何百燕，何百燕，Alice，也是他们公司的，我们打过几次电话。
I don't know him, but I spoke with him on the phone a couple of times.
It's a girl, actually.
是girl还是girl？Girl，yes，she，and she works for Mr. Tang.
因为他使用这个，他有一次使用这个程序的时候，有些不懂的，就说不知道怎么用，问我。Oh, he's
Pretty much she's consulting him regarding the technical problems within the program with the website.
Alice, he consulted with Jason?
Yeah, with Jason, with him.
How
to operate and how to use the program he designed. Pretty much it's just technical support. Okay.
Is she trained at computer programming or not?
他是不是被培训过怎么样使用的，还是就是一个，他是什么角色呢？我不知道他具体是什么角色，但是他问我的都是一些，就是说，怎么，比如说客户怎么查资料啊。It
doesn't know, you know, if she's trained or not.
Which address did she work at?
你知道他在哪个地址工作吗？
应该是在他的办公室吧，他的在公司的办公室，就 downtown 这个。
It may be in his office in downtown, but he doesn't know.
Does he know what street it's on?
你知道不知道在哪条街上啊，在什么地方
？Air Dyer. 具体不知道。
He couldn't.
我到办公室去过一次。
He only been there once, so he doesn't remember exactly address.
Okay, I'm just going to try and go slowly here. Just repeat this to him. Back on Monday, April the 13th, 2009, you were interviewed by the Ontario Securities Commission. Does you remember that?
4月13号，09年的时候，你被那个，就那个你说的当时那个证监会面试过，对吧？对。 Yes, he
did. And I'm just going to go through just a couple of things from the statement that you gave him. One of the things it says here that I designed a program and then Tang, Weizhen would be responsible for inputting the data. Did he ever input any data in this design program?
Okay. 你在那次面试里边，你曾经说过，你是设计的这个程序，但是呢，是唐先生负责把所有的客户资料输进去。你曾经有没有过你自己输过任何资料进去？严格的讲，我没有输过任何资料。No,
I didn't
input any.
可能有一两次。嗯。他的就是上不了网了，他上不了网了，他打电话告诉我，今天是多少钱，然后我帮他输进去。 有一两次。Okay.
他不能上网。On one occasion, and Mr. Tang couldn't get access to the website. He called him, asked him to input some numbers.
And who were those numbers for?
你知道那些输入那些数字的话是为谁的？是干什么用？干什么？不是为谁，是一个总的这个
balance.
Just input numbers, which is a whole balance. It doesn't. Specific for any individual member, just the whole balance.
So his knowledge of these numbers, were they legitimate or not?
你知道不知道这些数字是合法的还是不合法？是他编给你的还是？
我不知道，我相信他是合法的。
I don't know.
Okay. When profit, I think I'm probably repeating myself. I'm just trying to clarify from this previous statement here. When profit were made, who entered? Profit or lost onto the program.
那谁负责把那个就说盈利啊或亏损的输进这个系统呢？不是输进去的，是根据他的公式算出来的。It's nobody input any loss or a profit. It's pretty much generated by the computer, just calculated by the computer itself.
And is that what he programmed the computer to do?
是不是他就让你们设计这个程序就做那些事情的，是不是？因为他每天输入一个总数，然后每个客户加起来就是
share 了多少钱，share了多少钱，这就有个比例，这个比例按一个公式一算就可以知道每个客户今天是多少钱。
I don't know, it's technical for me. It's pretty much there's a Okay, total amount,
yes.
And then divided by different clients.
Yes.
Sure.
And at the end of the day, it generated a total again, which is either the profit or losses. It's just generated by the program itself.
Okay, that's a program that he made.
那个程序是你自己做的吗？是你做的吗？
我根据唐先生的要求做的。Yes.
我根据唐先生的要求。Upon his request. Yes.
But did he know this generating of amount was a misrepresentation or not?
你知道不知道你做这些，就根据他的要求，你做这些东西的话，产生这些数字的话，都是不正确的数字，或者就是随意的来产生的呢？我只能保证我的程序，通过我程序产生的数据正确的，但是前面他输进的数据，那个正不正确我不知道。 You can only guarantee that okay, the program is working properly, which is whatever you put in the number you put in. The number generated is correct, but he has no idea about the pre-input numbers by Mr. Tang.
Okay. So Jason, you have the program that you designed for Mr. Tang.
Okay, 你知道你为他做了一个程序，对吧? For Tang 先生，是吧?
对。
Yes.
And this is in a written format, this program?
你做这程序的时候，你有没有给他签个什么纸上的一个协议呢？做什么的？当时没有，然后呢，后来他给我写了一个，就说我在里边做什么。Okay,
so he just handed you a piece of paper, and it's not in English. What language is that?
It's in Mandarin.
Okay,
yeah.
And you can read Mandarin.
Yeah.
And what is that in reference to to Jason? What's this paper you just handed him?
So the paper is just to certify him, Jason's working for Mr. Tang as a programmer, and his responsibility is of design and So design manage the daily activity pretty much. Input data, do the calculation and okay, but the other one thing says the number he input, Mr. Tang input has nothing to do with the JSON. So pretty much he's not responsible for the numbers, Mr. Tang's input.
Okay, but you mentioned just a minute ago about his position has to do with inputting. Where does it say that?
Okay, let me ask. Let me just confirm. Okay.
Can you ask who wrote this to start with?
谁写的这个？先跟我说一下。
这个，这个证明是我写，然后交给他，我让他签字。
He drafted this and signed by Mr. Tang.
Jason drafted this.
Yeah.
对。
Okay. And 你这儿写的是你是要自己也要修改程序和那个调试程序，
对。
但是你设计程序存入存款，
存款跟我无关。
Okay, sorry, my mistake. He says his job is design, manage, and update the program.
Is that what that
only
says?
Only program.
Yeah, that's what it says. But didn't say anything about the. He has the responsibility to input the customers or the client's data into it.
What date was this drafted?
March 29th.
Yeah.
What year?
2009.
Okay, this is after Mr. Tang's company was dissolved.
Yeah.
Okay, 这是你知道这是3月29号已经是他出问题了以后你才写的这个。
对，因为之前我没有任何东西。
Okay, because I have nothing before that. Nothing on paper.
Why did you get this on paper?
那你为什么要写这些东西呢？
因为我写这个东西是要让，就是让他来证明我这个所有的数据啊跟我没关系。
I just want to make sure, just whatever the data Mr. Tang's input has nothing to do with me.
Yeah, 我仅仅帮他设计程序。
Yeah, I'm the only the program designer.
Do you have a copy of the program that you designed for Mr. Tang?
你有没有你的那个一个复印件，就是你这个设计的程序，整个程序的复印件？
我写的部分我有。
The part he programmed, he has the
own part. Do you have a copy with you today?
你有没有今天有没有带你的？
我今天没有带来，因为
I don't have that with me today.
如果你们需要呢，我非常乐意提供。只是有一个问题呢，就是。如果我提供给你们，可能他们就不再付我工资了。这个我怎么办？
Okay, this is another piece of paper.
Okay.
And what's this about?
Hold on. He said, if you need, he can provide those program.
Yeah.
But the thing is, if he give that out to you, he is worried he's not going to get the pay from Mr. Tang anymore because this is the money owing by the Mr. Tang.
Okay. How much money does Mr. Tang owe you?
So Mr. Tang 到底欠你多少钱？
52,915.
Okay, total is 52,915.
Any other documents you have with you today that you'd like to provide the police with?
Okay, 有没有任何你先带来这些证件的话，你可以给提供给我们的？
我都不知道你们需要什么，看你们需要什么。
He said, I don't know.
Well, you've got a bit of a document here with you. Is the reason you've brought those with you? Initially, you showed us that. What is that?
This is my work report.
This is a work report.
What does that mean?
这什么意思啊？工作报告？
就是说，从你看，2004年我帮他做过两次，一个小时，两个小时。2004年帮他维护过两个小时，就是 forum。然后2005年也是做过几个小时。然后就是每一天我做了每一个小时我做了什么，这上面全有记录。
Okay, actually, it's what he did during that time he worked for the Mr. Tang.
Can I just take a look at it briefly here?
你要看一下好吗？
Thank you. Okay, so some of it is in English and some is in another language.
Which is Mandarin.
Mandarin. Okay, and who inputted this information?
She found.
This is my work report.
Him, that's his.
Yeah, 我每天做什么？ 为他做什么我就写上，写上以后把这个报告交给他为证，他就付我工资。
When did you do this?
你什么时间做的这个打印出来这些东西的？
这是我就说可能也就二三月份打印的，但是我的文件全部在我的计算机上，会文件。
He did this work report, you know, right after he worked for the Mr. Tang, right?
Which is when?
Which is on a daily basis.
Yeah, 这是所有的。
But he just printed out this, the whole thing in February 2009.
Yeah, 这是所有的文件历史的。
So it shows here that you started working for Mr. Tang January 31st, 2004. Is that correct?
你这上面写的是你是从2004年1月31号开始为那个唐先生工作的，从这儿写，先是出来是吧？对，对，因为这儿有两次帮他维护这个。 Okay, so only for a short period of time, a couple of hours. That's it. The starting time.
Initially, you said you started working for Mr. Tang January 1999. Is that? What date is it you worked for Mr. Tang?
但你以前说是99年的时候，那是。99年，
我 full time， 他付我工资，我不用写报告。
Oh, okay. So when he worked for him full time, he got the salary, so he doesn't have to do the daily report, work report. Pretty much, this is for just showing to Mr. Tang what he did and to get the money, get the salary.
Mr. Tang requested that he list his task description.
这是不是唐先生要求你这么做的？是呀，因为我要我做了什么，要每个小时做了什么，告诉他，他把多少个小时加起来付我工资。
Yes.
Okay, so you first told us it was May of 05, so actually it's January of 04 you started part time.
Yeah, part time.
Okay, and this is the time that you worked.
你刚开始，其实你告诉我们是05年时候给他 work part time, right? 然后现在说的是04年1月31号开始的，是不是？
No, no, just go one
okay,
step.
Okay, 他就想问你是不是？
One step at a time. Is this the time you work from 9:30 to 11:30?
这是时间9点半到11点半，你为他工作是不是？
他的这个程序出了点问题，我帮他 update.
Just for a short period of time, 2 hours, updating the program.
And where were you when you're doing this?
你在哪儿了？你在做这个时候，你在哪儿做这些事情的？
我在家，应该是在家里。
At his home.
Okay. So you go down here to May 16, 2005. It shows two times you work from 5:30 to 6:30 p.m. Again from 9:30 to 11:30. That's fine. But then the next says three. That's 3 hours.
3 hours.
What's the 75?
75，75是指什么意思？
哦，对，这是每小时25块钱。可能我刚才计算，我刚刚说20块钱。 每小时25块钱。
That's his mistake. He got paid $25 an hour.
Yeah.
That's the total amount.
Yeah.
The 75 is total amount he should be paid.
Yeah.
Next line, $100.
Yes.
Okay. Can we have a copy of this?
我们能不能拿一个复印件啊？可以。Yes.
Jason Song.
可以。
Yes.
Okay. Anything you have with you that you would like to provide the police with?
你今天还有带些什么东西吗？你愿意提供给我们的吗？好。因为这些全部都在那个证监会也有，也打印，也复印，这你都可以复印。All
those things.
You can have all.
这是样的，这个。
Do you have copies, or do I need to make copies of?
你要这些拿回去呢，还是让我们？我要拿回去，这是我的原件。OK. We need a copy.
OK.
We need a copy.
It's fine. We need copies. What are those other things you've got there?
你那些东西是什么东西？
这是那个 email， 比如说吧，比如这个就是我太太她妹妹寄钱过来的证明。
Oh, this is the money transfer from his wife's sister from China, which is that's the receipt.
To the overseas Chinese fund.
是不是给那监证会看的？就说你有这些钱寄过来。对对对。 Yes.
Okay, I'll have to copy that.
Yeah, can we 就复印一下这个好吗
？Okay. 行，这些都是 email， 就是也是告诉寄了多少钱过来。
Those emails is between himself and his family.
Okay.
How much money he got from China, whatever,
okay.
Or relatives.
Yeah, 如果需要也可以。
Okay, no problem. Detective Ward here may have a few questions. He was kind enough to take notes.
我们的这个侦探 Ward 吧，要有几个问题要问你，好吗？
不是 Jerry Rigg，
不是，他是那个Rigg， 他是。所以他要问几个问题，好吗？
啊 ，no， 没问题。
Yes， no problem。
Earlier on, Mr. Shai, you mentioned that you got a new job after working 6 months full time for Mr. Tang, and you said you didn't like the investment field. What did you not like about the investment field?
Okay.你曾经告诉我们，你1999年6月份的话，你就不为他工作了。后来你找了一个新的工作，是吧？你说你不喜欢在这种投资里边这个这块领域里干，你这一块领域里边到底哪一样不喜欢呢？你为什么不愿意喜欢这个？
因为我的专业是编程序，
嗯哼，
我就只喜欢编程序。
Because my specialty is programming, so I just like program.
对对
，program
一窍不通。
I don't know if that answers the question.
Does it make a difference whether you're doing programming for investments, the investment field or investment management, as opposed to any other program?
So, 会有什么区别吗？就说你编程序就跟投资那个就比方这些投资公司编程序，还跟别的公司编程序有什么区别吗？
一个是就是说我对投资不通，所以他给我讲的一些东西我就不理解，这是第一个。第二个呢，他给我的工资确实太少，每个月只有1000块钱。
Okay. First of all, he was underpaid. And second of all, he doesn't understand lots of things regarding investment, because in order to program, you have to know what's going on, what they want him to do. So he doesn't understand those, most of the part, so that's why he doesn't want to do it anymore.
Thank you. I think that's it. We have one more question. I believe earlier on you also said that you maybe I'm mistaken here, but I believe you said you received a statement from Mr. Tang saying what he owed you. Is that correct?
他就想问一下，早些时候你说的话，就说你收到一个欠条，就说那个唐先生欠你多少钱，是不是收到过？
就是二月份以后，2009年2月份以后，他给了我一张欠条。因为他把我的钱从这个投资账号里边全部清除了，全部清除了，所以我就需那我的工资我就要需要这个欠条欠我的工资。
Okay, yes. After February, because his the money, Mr. Tang invested for him, out of his salary, it disappeared on his account. So that's why he needs something to show he still have that amount of money. So that's why he got the statement.From Mr. Tang, so how much, you know, he owes it.
Do you have a copy of that here?
你有那个复印件是吧？
嗯，就这个。
Yeah, this is the one. You can make a copy of this.
Okay, so we've already seen that during
the
interview.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. That's all.
Okay, thank you. Just probably what 3 more questions. Hang Zhen Zhang.The other engineer?
我不知道他是谁。
张韩珍是吧？
那对。
啊，
对，是的，是当时那个客户代表组 Peter 林告诉我，他也是工程师，来协助来我们两个一块打印的，因为我一个人不能打印啊，这所有客户资料，我没有权利去看客户资料。
Okay, because he doesn't have access to all the clients' information, that's why somebody sent this guy with him.Together, work together, so
yeah.
Like as a witness.
When's the last time he saw him?
你什么最后一次见到他是什么时间？
就是打印以后就没有见。
Just on that day, they print out the whole information.
Okay, just now, is there anything we need to know in order to understand your statement further that you've just given us, physically, mentally?
有没有任何事情我们需要
更了解的，你可以提供给我们的关于你今天这个面试有没有就是关于你身体上的或者精神上的有没有我们需要知道的。这个事情对我精神打击很大，因为我从来不干违法的事情，我从来非很守法的。那么而且我一直相信唐伟珍，所以说我才帮他写程序。
He suffered a lot from this, obviously, because he believed in Mr. Tang firmly before. That's why he worked for him. And since this event, and he got some problems mentally. And
正因为就是说我相信他，所以说2007年我才开始投，我也开始把我的钱拿来投资。
我看增长率太高了。That's why, because he believes in him, that's why he started invest with Mr. Tang since 2007.
所以我也希望这个尽快把这个案件查清，把我们的钱退给我。
He hopes, you know, he can get his money back someday.
any use of alcohol or drugs today?
你今天有没有喝过酒啊，或吸过毒什么的？ 吃过什么药？
Okay. All right. Time now is 11:14, and we will stop the interview. Thank you.